Hi, this is Prasad. Now today we are discussing about instrumentations and measurements. So why instruments measurements? Instrumentation techniques and research, data analysis and case study like pattern, like guiding principle systems, overview, WQ, such models. So why instrumentation and measurements? So gathering data improve the next executions of the program. So guiding the schedule decisions, adapting the computations while in execution. Instrumentation techniques, program instrumentation techniques like manual, automatic. So manual, like programmers insert directives, automatic, no direct user involvement. So binary rewriting and dynamic instrumentations. Process of instrumentation techniques, so information includes timers, memory system, performs and precursors of usage, available mostly through the spherical register or memory mapped locations. Example, like Pentium pre-provides perform the data through the MSR. These registers the 64 byte cycle clocks and counts the memory read, write and even cache messages, pipeline flushes, hardware assisted trace generation. So operating system instrumentation techniques, information include the behavior of virtual memory, file system and file cache. Instrumentation in the form of APIs, so for applications to the access these variables. So network instrumentation techniques, ways measuring the passive and examples of ROMON like protocols like snaps and MBS, variables report traffic. So statistics over helps and switches, active example, pings, and is W a grade 16 computing. So data storage representations, scholars, counters, times, traces, vector series. Resources, what are the resources here? Software abstracts and hardware abstracts and network abstracts. Coming to software abstracts, program components and codes in execution and the synchronization objects and other software abstracts. So data analysis, first of all, data analysis. Data is different data, whether it's quantitative data, qualitative data, and descriptive data, and inferential statistics. There are different type of analysis. So coming to quantitative performance and atomic performance diagnosis and perturbing analysis. Case study, guiding principles and characteristics, scalability, atomic results, and research. So providing well abstracts and support the heterogeneous environment and support the high levels of parallel languages and open interfere the visual set of data. And schematic and all. So system overview, basic abstractions, computations of the system and parent RML. So these are the two things. Dynamic instrumentation, data instrument interface, the points of primitive and predictive. So instrumentation generation, data collection and instrumentation uses and dynamic instrumentations. The searches of performance of consultant, when, why, where, these are the three axes. So a sample y-axis with the several hypotheses, top level of hypothesis, sink bottleneck bottleneck frequently and high seeking time. So where the axis, so samples like object where the source of, so when the performance will be occurred. The performance consultant, these modules developers of performance problems by the searching of space defined as a weak W cube sec. Such model fully automated search but also allows the user to make manual reference. Open visualizations interface. So like a pattern provides a simple library and RPC interface to the access of performance data and real time. Visualizations of modules of VSS and pattern external process that uses this library and interface. Currently provides the VSEC, time, histograms, bar, chart, tables, there are different types. You can pictograms and bars, the multiple bar and compound bar, these are the different types of bars, and also pictograms and histograms and scatter diagrams, different types of, we can provide there, they can provide the visualization, how visualizations. So subject of, so these things, reports, saves, exists, these are the how the predicting the control, like some of the statistical analysis, this control windows. So conclusion, computational grid focused and high performance distributed computing, and to achieve a high performance such as system need to provide tools that enable the programmers and realize the potential performance inherent in such a system. Thank you very much.